What's up, Dorkalicious? My name is Lydia. And today we're gonna be...
we're gonna be doing just a quick chat about an anime we just watched recently. It's an older anime actually coming out a few years back, 2015 to be exact. And that is I Can't Understand What My Husband Is Saying. Or the Japanese title, which I cannot pronounce at all.
Danaga nawi uriti wa ka washari ken.
Yes, best of luck with that.
Sorry.
Slash cringe.
Slash cringe. Anyways, this is like a really cute anime. It's a kind
very
of like slice
unique.
Of life.
It's very unique in the sense that it's just a bunch of 3-minute episodes.
Yeah.
Very, very short. An entire season is like 40 minutes.
Yeah.
It's very short. And there's only 2 seasons.
Mm-hmm.
And
so far, I think they might be coming out with
there might be a third season, but it's not too likely. So not too likely considering the last season was like 2016-ish, right?
Yeah, I guess
sometimes they do come out with a third season years later, but it's hard to say, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, we really enjoyed it. At least I really enjoyed it. It was very cute. It's all about this husband who's like an otaku.
Big one.
And this and his wife who's not a weeb. She's just like a normal office worker.
Yeah.
And she doesn't get a lot of like the weeb stuff.
The weeb culture references.
She still makes the relationship work.
Yeah.
And you know, it's lovely to see an anime that deals with like real things that happen in relationships and the feelings in relationships and even like at one point like her feelings with her job and her worries about compatibility issues long term in relationships and stuff like that, stuff that anime doesn't touch on a lot because anime usually when a relationship is finally established the anime ends,
yes,
right?
Or there's like a hand touch and we walk into the sunset, that's it. That's over. No talk about anything else. It's just like, and I find that like, as I get older, I'm like, well, I want to know what happens to these characters.
Give me some closure.
Yeah.
Or let me see their day-to-day lives, right?
Yeah.
Now, there are a few other animes like that. I know one that is, well, it's not an anime form, but Takagiki-san, right? You know, what is it called again?
Don't bully me?
No, that's Nagataro.
Oh, sorry.
Is it Expert Teaser Takagiki-san or something like that?
Yeah.
Something like that. But anyways, there is a manga series that continues like 10 years in the future and they're married and they have a child and it sort of does the same thing where it touches on day-to-day stuff in their relationship, right?
Yeah.
And bantering. But there aren't a lot of animes that do that, right? And so this short little anime with like 3-minute spurts is really enjoyable and a lot of fun to watch, a lot of comedy.
Yeah.
And really enjoyable. I mean, what did you think, Lydia?
Yeah, I mean the older I get, like the less patience I have for stuff, right? So like I really enjoyed how this was like in like small like bites of, you know, watching.
Yeah, and like it, segments are like 20 seconds.
Yeah, and honestly, like the story was so good, I kind of wish that they were longer.
Yeah.
If that's weird. Yeah. But that's what made me like go onto the series. I'm like, oh, this is short. Okay, perfect. Like, cause like I got the Inuyasha burn. You know what I mean?
Where
like
you 160 invest... episodes, no closure.
No closure. And just like I am older in my life. I don't have time for this. I want like good story, fulfilling characters. Like I want stuff that like I can like anime that I can consume like without having to like, you know, like dedicate like an entire weekend to like binge watching or something, but like also something that's like enjoyable too. So like I thought it was cute. I thought like we got the weeb references. We're like, yeah, you know what I mean? It just like it was cute. I really liked
there's
it.
There's there's some really good segments, and I mean, you can look it up. You guys can just find it on YouTube, honestly.
Yeah.
That's like, if you want to just watch it, you can just find the entire series on YouTube. People have uploaded it.
Yeah.
Obviously, we haven't uploaded it, but other people have uploaded it. You can watch the entire series in one playlist.
Yeah.
So look it up while it's still up, because
I
don't know how long that's going to stay before it gets flagged and someone takes that down. So check it out. It's a really good, really enjoyable anime. Lots of fun. Very short, to the point. And no wasting your time.
Yes.
Right? Yes. Your precious, precious time. Anyways, is that all there is to say for the time being, Lydia?
Yeah, exactly right. I think that's good. I did like the one thing I'm going to mention really quickly is like the compatibility thing. Because like people sometimes base their compatibility on horoscopes. And I had like one person at work who was just like, oh my God, like you and Kenny aren't compatible. Like your horoscopes are wrong. And I was like, oh my God, we're not compatible. And then like
she did the exact same thing.
And then in this anime, the exact same thing happened. It was like really funny. And then he's just like, yeah.
And the guy's like, yeah, who cares?
Yeah.
What the horoscope say, but she, before he says that, she's like having like a breakdown.
Yeah.
And goes to talk with her friend.
Yo, yeah,
right,
yeah.
About it. It's like, yeah, I've seen this before.
We've been here before. Anyways, high five to an amazing marriage. Yes, we are cool and we are compatible. So whatever horoscope, you can suck it. Anyways, guys,
we'll see you guys in the next video. Let us know what you enjoyed. Have you watched this anime? Are you going to check it out now? You should check it out now if you haven't seen it already, because it's short and enjoyable.
Yes, agreed.
Anyways, you want to wrap us up here?
All right, guys, let us know in the comments below. Do you know any other short animes that are like fun to watch? Let us know in the comments. And also, if you watch this, did you like it? What did you hate it? Let us know. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. Give us a like and a share. Likes are very important for our channel. This is a tiny channel exposure, and we need your help to grow big and strong. So like our stuff. If you want to follow us on Twitter, our handle is @dorkalicious. We also stream live weekly on Twitch. Our handle is @super_dorkalicious. And don't forget to join our Discord. Links in the description. All right, guys, it's been Lydia.
Yeah, I've got a G.
It's been fun dorking out with you. Bye.
Hey
guys, this is Lydia. If you like what you see, hit that like button as it helps our channel gain exposure. Also consider smashing subscribe. If you like our content, it would really mean a lot and helps our channel grow. If you want to interact with us, leave a comment down below. Or follow us on Twitch @super_dorkalicious. We'll see you next time.